Get ready. There's an effort afoot to get Memphis music and Stax legend Rufus Thomas into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, and one local band is part of that big, big movement.
Needs to be a big movement. John Williams and the A440 Band puts on an amazing Rufus tribute show, and it's not the only thing they do. They're one of Live at Nine's favorites.
That they are. And before we get started, man, that look, that cape, the shorts.
Man.
You are working it like Rufus Thomas, man. Do you have one for me?
Yeah, I got one at home.
Okay. That's all I wanted to know.
Now I want to see that.
You got to do it funky.
Yeah, yeah.
What made you guys start doing this?
I was talking to Vanice.
Vanice Thomas?
Yeah.
Rufus's daughter?
And I was telling her, I said, Vanice, I'm thinking about doing a Rufus tribute. And she said, you know, Daddy has not been inducted to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. She said, we're ready to do a campaign starting in March.
Yeah.
She said, so I think this is perfect timing, you know. And most of the guys in the band have played with Rufus at some point in their career.
So from that standpoint, John, I mean, what did Rufus mean not only to you, but some of these guys here, and just Memphis music and music, period?
Rufus, to me, was like James Brown is to funk, you know. Rufus was the funk that came out of Memphis, you know. I mean, he brought the funk, everything he did. As a matter of fact, I don't know if you may be able to find one slow song by Rufus, but all of Rufus' stuff is based upon a dance. He brought on new day, introduced us to new dances.
He created
doing the funky
new dances.
Penguin,
yeah.
The funky chicken,
yeah.
The breakdown, the dog, just to name a few.
Memphis Train.
No, that's
all,
it keeps going and going and going.
And all while showing those legs.
You got to. You got to.
So be honest, the first time you performed in a Rufus like getup, a little bit, because you're a showman, but still.
I tell you, the most funnest occasion, the band and I, we did Vanice and Marvell's birthday party about 10 or 12 years ago. And I came out with the Rufus Thomas outfit on. And Marvell just laid in the floor.
I can imagine he did. With that look there, John, yeah, that would do it. It's doing it for me right now.
So what are you going to do for us this morning?
We're going to do the breakdown.
Awesome.
All right.
All right.
John Williams,
tell you what.
The A440 Band. Guys, if you would, break it on down for us.
Watch me. Please put your hands together for Rufus Thomas. Hey, fellas.
Yeah.
Say, fellas.
Yeah.
Ain't I clean?
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Yeah. Da, 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 da. Honey, baby, I've been told you know how I shake the butter room. I got to see for myself if you got any butter left. To the right, I break down to the one, you're gonna love the night. I do the breakdown, children, I said break on down. I do the breakdown, children, I said break on down. You gotta go with my, my, my. Just look around and grab a guy. The place to stand is a big hill rock. Show him how you love to rock. I break down for me, I break down for you, I break down to the one you're gonna give it to. I do the breakdown, children, come on, say break on out. I do the breakdown, children, I say break on out. I do the breakdown, children, I say break on out. I do the breakdown, children, I say break on out. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. If you wanna see it, 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 here you go.
Yeah.
I said, break on.